sit back in your chair as we get ready for this heart expansion activation. And if it helps to close your eyes as we slow down the rush and the busyness, the destination bound mind. Just focus on your breathing and focus on my voice. Follow your attention going from time-based thoughts to heart-based presence. You might be feeling a lightness in your head. As we lighten the load in our mind and put focus into the heart. The mind is the heart of the next moment. And so anytime we feel the constriction of our heart, it's because we're in the heart of the next moment. So be in this moment with me. So that we can clean and dust off the false from the true. to get to the heart of the matter. Now that we're slowed down, feel the beating of the physical heart. As we go deeper and higher and deeper into the infinitely expansive heart beyond the physical heart, the meta heart. The limitless heart. The eternal heart. The unconditional heart. It's both non-localized and everywhere. In all dimensions, time and space, realities, fantasies, inside of you, outside of you, above, below, within, north, south, east, west, X, Y, Z, and beyond. And I want you to pull, wherever you're sitting or laying, pull your shoulders back ever so slowly. Take a deep breath in. Just imagine this light the size of your heart and your chest beaming out forever. It is so powerful. No human containment can ever box it in. And that also means there is no need to figure it out. There is no distinction between visible and invisible. There is no distinction between tangible and intangible when the heart is concerned. The heart, from human comprehension, is only incomplete when you're in the mind of the next moment. When you separate your heart with measurement. The mind is the heart of the next moment, and the mind is designed as a measuring tool. And so whenever you measure the love of your heart, you feel the unworthiness that the love that you are giving or receiving is not enough. yes, the aroma of love is the fullness of this experience. But the expansive heart is more silence and stillness. Presence of heart and the heart's presence means an undiluted, undivided, unseparated stream of energy. The moment there is measurement and relativity of giving or receiving and do they feel it, do they not feel it, did they get it, did they not get it, you're in the heart of the next moment and you're not in the truth of the infinitely expansive heart. That is you. Take a few more deep breaths. Wiggle your toes wherever they are placed. And thank yourself. Be grateful for yourself. Love yourself. And be your unique, magical, miraculous, majestic expression of your expansive heart. heart.